Sure this thing's in there?
Yeah, cut again.
No, I can't.
Can't.
Wait. Measure twice.
This here is the chicken coop, Linda designed, built it almost all by herself. She's going to get some chickens to test it out. Here she's coming. I'll put a gutter. Here's my little sliding door. She's going to have this all fenced in. I don't know what this is, chicken feed or something. This is where you get the eggs at. They appreciate what you did for them?
Not at all.
No?
They will. Once they get in, they can jump up on that perch. They're going to love it. Love it. You're going to love it. Okay, without us losing chickens, okay, guys, go for it.
Where's that? Dick, what he did?
Chicken box?
Yeah, they're trying to lay eggs.
Already. All right, girls, do it.
Give me a blue one and a red one.
Do it, girls.
Fine, chicken. That's for me.
Nah, what I'm talking about.
Yep.
I'm not.
Sure. Use my invention.
The unveiling, yes. Just pull the rope, right?
Well, I may have to pull it straight out or something. And then hook it on that.
See who figures it out first. who's gonna be the brave one.
Yep. Hello, chicken. Chicken smells like chicken. Chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Y'all don't know what to do. Hmm.
Look what I have. Ooh. Here comes the yellow one with the purple tag. Come on. Come on. No, yellow tag.
We got chickens, but the chickens don't want to leave the roost.
You going for it?
No, it's locked.